Hey, have you ever wanted to pull a fire alarm before? Well, now is your chance. Hey there, I'm Adam, this is Vulpine, and I'm excited to bring you In Case of Emergency. This is my take on the sign card to Mystery Box. I've been doing Mystery Box and that plot for over 2 decades. I love the idea, and I've bought just about every gimmick on the market. There was always some issues. They were always a bit too thick for my liking. If you put them in your pants, they would sort of bulk out a little bit. That's why I came up with In Case of Emergency, which is a little miniature fire alarm, and it's very, very thin. So you can drop this in your pocket and you'll never even know it's there until you're ready to perform. A few other highlights of this is that you can take any deck of playing cards and switch them out within about 15 seconds. You can also do billets and bills along with anything that will fit folded inside of here. Now in this project, I do teach you 4 routines, starting at the very, very beginner, no sleight of hand whatsoever. Spectator picks a card, that card vanishes and ends up inside of the box. The second phase, or the second routine, is an intermediate routine, where the spectator picks a card, we tear a corner off, which they hold onto. Their card with the missing corner magically and visually disappears from the deck, only to reappear inside of the box, and of course, the corners match perfectly. The final routine is the full-blown routine. That's where I teach a long-winded, ambitious card routine, which you can pick and choose the phases you like, and that routine ends with their signed card ending up inside of the mystery box. Now, if you're scared of the MCF, if you know what I mean, don't be. I go into great detail on how to do it effectively in performance, so you don't have to worry about fumbling through that move. I'm also going to teach you a couple bonus routines. One is a signed bill that vanishes in a burst of flame and ends up inside the box. I'll also show you how you can switch billets in to do some mentalism and mind reading as well. So this little thing for 40 bucks is well worth it in my honest opinion. There's a lot of magic that can be done with it. It's portable, practical, and has a very fun storyline. I start by saying, have you ever wondered what happens if a magician messes up a trick? A lot of times spectators will say, yeah, what does happen? Oh, well, professionals carry one of these. That gets a laugh, and people inherently are intrigued by a fire alarm. I'll even ask them, hey, have you ever wanted to pull a fire alarm before? Well, now is your chance. So this is In Case of Emergency. If you're looking for a very strong sign card to mystery location, I'd love for you to check this out. Thanks for your time. We'll see you on the next one.